Hello and welcome back to the sunset side of the villa, which, as we have learned, is a dump and nothing actually quite works around here. And yep, the villa's like cardboard. Oh, okay. So if the villa is a dump, then the casino is a bunker. It would seem that I should return and come back here either with Dean in order to get into the clouded areas, or with Doc. God. Past the more dangerous crowds of ghosts. Where? Okay. Return. Save. Okay, this one requires some switch off, I can see. I can't follow where they come exactly. Okay, so through the cloud, and that one also has the red light on, meaning we have to switch it off from somewhere else. How do we get into this building? That makes me wonder. And is this where we found a huge ghost population? Lots of cloud there. What's in here? Radios, okay. I can hear some roaches. What are these? Teeth? Oh, dice, I think. Yeah, chips and dice. Didn't I already do that once? Let's check the rifle. No, it's still in very shitty condition. I'll use. Okay, I will put this one on number 8 and grab a laser pistol instead. For the everyday use. Oh, okay. Can't get in there at least. Not right away. What about this? Okay. grenade. Wait. If an explosion destroys it, then we should be able to damage the barricade, but we aren't. This is where I need to bring dog. Okay, Christine, what do you think? Hey, the cloud has cleared. Somewhat. Okay, there's seven more. I wonder if I have missed any in the central villa. Okay. Let's take some rocks. Oh wait, energy weapons. Pew 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 pew. Okay, I guess he got it first. Well, at least I know that I'm not gonna mess around with the laser pistol anymore. Okay, so where are we now? I'm gonna make a manual save here because again, I think I might be saving myself in the corner. Uh-oh, I think I just blew myself up a little bit. Huh. I see. First, did I take my drugs already? No, I didn't. Sugar bombs. So good health that it's almost disgusting. About recording. this deserves another manual save, even though I just made one. The previous one qualified as the necessary stepping stone of a manual save that separates the quick saves from each other, but this one serves as the important milestone reached. Okay. Important milestone reached. Save. Radio is now off. The Bender hologram in this area, or was it only inside that villa within the villa? Bloom effect is way too much. The chems last really long out here. For some reason. Okay, this was the switch part. And this is where we get to the switches. This was the alleyway that was filled with cloud and now it isn't. Thank you. two times. And I believe before we couldn't come to this area because of fuck. Heavy cloud. Ah, shit. That is a bummer. How come I didn't see that? I was looking. I swear I was looking. At least I'm still high. Okay, shit, one more doctor's bag. Good, good, good. Haha. Okay, quick save. And go for the cash register as well. Takes us to the villa within the villa, or I don't want to go because I'm gonna drop some sort of landmark for myself because I need to come here at some point, like again, but let's drop some Abraxa. Get out of here. Okay, this is the very first house we came into, I think. Is the gate open now? No. Okay, of course it's going to sell the some courtyard. So that way is Town Square, and this way is other stuff. Okay, I think Dean, because there must be some cloud pockets still active, but the radio should be offline now.
now if it isn't my ball, chain, and dog collar rolled all into one. Strike up the band. Domino's back in town.
Yay! Okay, let's get back in there. Now, what about this area here? Let's check this one out as well.
I'm sure that one of us knows what you're doing. I can help you in town for longer.
Retreat. Okay, we can proceed now.
Cloud wasn't always here. It grew over the years, even without cars or factories.
Drinks. Stay underground for now, otherwise I'm capable of getting myself even more lost.
If I ever had to come here, I'd stop at the overheads and rooms, like sidewalks.
Okay, this was the target area. This was what? Okay, this is where we can't get from here. Maybe we can get there from some other place.
Salida del Sol. Sunrise. Not much to look at now.
I haven't stepped into that trap yet. Okay, I think this door requires getting to the third floor again.
You know, this used to be a nice town. Well, nice enough.
Okay, that way to the villa within the villa.
Surprise, these towns weren't robbed blind, the folks leaving the key out like that. If only the sea had a model.
Okay, that's the cardboard report. Okay, let's go in there. I hope I can find my way out eventually. At least perhaps Dean might provide some insight. There we... Something I missed before. Oh, it's bears. No, wait. It's about bear. This was Domino's diary.
Well, now, if it isn't my book.
Well.
I'd shed a tear.
If it is, he isn't speaking about it. Not yet.
I'm not one for church, but there's a bell tower to the north. It has a nice view of the Sierra Madre. Well, did anyway. To get out of here. Come alone if you want. Don't drag me here.
Stairs here.
Here's a bell tower and church to the north, filled with ghost people.
So, is he referring to the tower where we already were, or some other place?
Sierra Madre is not getting any younger.
Supposed to go in here like this. So what about that roof over there? Ooh, sunlight. Finding those areas that I could get to before. Well, that's the especially radioactive sink. This is where I couldn't go before. Save here. Did we go up the stairs? Oh no, this is the dangerous area.
Watch out if you see a prize lying around. The ghost people leave supplies as traps.
Okay, manual save here. Let's see if Domino good at fighting.
He's not dead. It's a trick. Get an axe.
Oh, I'm getting the Wild Wasteland music, I think. In Wild Wasteland.
Cloud wasn't always here. Grew over the years, even without cars or factories.
I have a bright idea. Okay. Just keep shooting. Woohoo! Okay. Okay, and there are more. Domino, come here. Health check, okay. Doctor's bag, still. Yes, you do. Ooh, redeemed tuxedo. Stupid. It would seem that the grenades are somehow stronger here than they are in the outer world, the main map. Basement. Cool. Basement and... Whoa, a bombing fluid. What is this? Planescape? Okay. I think I'm not gonna like what I'll find down there. It would seem that there might be some cult thing or human experiments going on. Shit. Hello. I just impressed myself.
Sure glad one of us knows what you're doing.
To run into a mummy in the wine cellar, or what? Quite aware that I'm crippled. Okay, now we're inside the complex. Whoa!
Sierra Madre is not getting any younger.
Dean? do you know about this?
Well, now, if it isn't...
Okay.
I'd shed a tear.
What about grenades? No! Number four. Okay, I don't have any number four anymore. I used it all up to prepare myself.